holding it down.
Trying.
Mark's doing work.
You up? Hey, how's it going? Is that HD? I need to know. Before
no, it's not.
I have a rider on my contract.
Oh, it's not. You're safe.
I am. IMAX. Who watches these?
Nobody.
They must be the most boring people.
Probably. They're probably in the
We lives. Want them to come out here and listen and worship with us.
They should.
I guess they can worship from their homes in their pajamas.
It'd be a treat for them to hear Mark Allen White. Follow this guy on Twitter. @MarkAllenWhite.
18 followers.
I'm number 18.
I might be one of those. Can you follow yourself?
You should. That's a good question.
I'll create another account just to follow myself. See what I'm into.
Create like 100 accounts to follow your one.
Doing that later.
That'd be awesome.
My son walking right there, you see?
Oh, yeah, Billy.
He didn't even come say bye to me. You probably saw that with you.
He's getting out of here, man. What's he going towards my car for?
Jacket.
He likes Florida State.
No, he doesn't.
Don't be scared. It's straight, huh?
We rise, there's no one like you.
Hey guys, we were camping out last night. So it's inside of our tent. It's pretty sweet. Just woke up.
But this is backstage tent.
There's a bunch of mess back here.
I see it from Danny's point of view.
What is that, Justin?
This is Danny's fat bag.
That's a big fat bag.
We're sharing his fat bag.
I love Danny's fat bag. Around.
B's back in action from the beach.
That's right.
That was huge, man.
That was lovely.
Awesome.
You look like,
that's awesome,
you look
man.
Like you're burnt.
Yeah, look at my head. It is a little shiny and red.
Yeah, a little toasty.
Where are we going?
Three most important things. Bible. Chucks. Peanut butter M&M's.
Nice.
Do what?
We pulled up in front of Robert's house and there's all these deer that were running across the road up here.
Hey, Robert. Hey, Robert.
It's so hot outside that my kick has come out
here. Dude, they made it chocolate.
Come on, just hold them by the air conditioner vent for a while. No, man, it's like nice and
just
cold.
Just chocolate. Chocolate. I made it chocolate.
Hey, did you ever know my driver probably is safe?
Awesome, congratulations. You want to pick me? If we get pulled over, you get the ticket and it's fine on me.
That way.
What are you putting on, dude?
some good music.
Oh no! No! Don't do it! I'm running on empty and you're gonna put this on?
It's a good energizer.
And he's not even Christian. You know you love me. I know you care. Shout me out. I'll be there. You want my love. You want my heart. And we will never, ever be apart. Are we an idol? Could we play it? We're just friends. What are you saying? Said there's another in the right in my eyes. My first love broke my heart for the first time. And I was like,
here's my question for you guys. At y'all's church, in the men's bathroom, three urinals?
Yeah.
Nothing else?
Yeah. Yeah, that's what
yeah, where's the that's the way we roll, bro.
We don't number two at church?
We don't number two at church.
What do you mean you don't number two at church? Dude, we ain't got time,
dude,
bro.
Dude, I found it. The commodus.
Yeah.
Yeah, the commodus. There's a cubby hole all by the other side of the hallway. Two classrooms. It's on the other side of the hallway.
Yeah. I walk in there and I'm like, three urinals. Wow.
Dude, see, you thought that Joseph walked in there and said, hey, I can use that one.
Yeah, I was going to say, so you're the one who pooped in the urinal.
That was a guy that visited your church about a year ago.
Yeah, 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 that did actually
I have heard the story.
Yeah, that did happen.
You do what you got to do. I would have went to the women's bathroom. You know, it'd be great.
So, we are in our room. Danny's on the phone. Justin's looking at a place for us to hopefully go putt-putting.
Let's do this thing.
Jeremy is over on the wall by the air conditioning unit, staying cool. Sam.
What's up?
Oh, and then we have Dan Brown, who is asleep.
The energetic.
And snoring.
And snoring. Oh boy.